Now, welcome back after summer vacations. Your vacations are over and now get back to the studies. Your first term exams are starting from 26th of July. So, two more assignments will be given in these 2 weeks, and then 1 week will be given as probation leave. And you have to submit all the 10 assignments because you will get the marks in these assignments. Today in this video, I am going to start a new chapter number 6, that is operation on 6 Venn diagrams. Now, you must have studied in the previous class about the sets. What are definition of sets, different kinds of sets like the empty sets and how to present the sets by describing them or by listing the elements. And what are the complements of set? In this chapter, we are going to start the operation on sets. And operation on sets, the first one is union set. What is a union set? If you have given A and B 2 sets, then union set is written as A union B, and this A union B is the set in which all the elements of A and B or AB, means A is there in set A and B, B is there in set A, then C, then D, then E, after that I, F first, then I, then O, and then U. So these elements A, B, C, D, E, F, I, O, U are the elements of A union C, which means that the elements which belong to either set A or B or AB, all these elements are A union B, and union is written as this. The second operation is intersection sets. Suppose you have given set A, which has the elements 1, 2, 3, 4, up to 8. So 5, 6, 7 is also here. And set B is equals to 2, 4, 6, 8. So in intersection, we will take the elements which are common in both, which belongs to set A also and set B also. So intersection sign is like this. A intersection B will be written as, the common elements are 2, and then 4, and then 6, and 8. This 2, 4, 6 elements are the elements which belong to set A and set B also. So this is called intersection set. The third operation of set is difference of 2 sets. Now, if we have given set A equals to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, up to 10, and set B is given 1, 3, 5, and 7 only, so the difference A minus B is the set in which only the elements which belong to A and does not belong to B. So 1 is there, 2 does not belong to B, 4 does not belong to B, 6 does not belong to B, 8 and 10 are 2 more elements which do not belong to B. So A minus B is equals to 2, 4, 6, 8 and 10. So these are the elements which belongs to A but does not belong to B. This is the difference of 2 sets. Now the fourth one is complement of sets. And complements of sets are represented either by the sign or by A over a dash over the A. Now suppose we have given universal set, this is called universal sign. Universal set is the set where months of year, and you know there are 12 months in a year from January to December. And set A is there in which January, June and July. These all 3 months starting from J. So complement of set A is the set in which the elements of A does not belong. So it means if we list the elements, we will start from February, then March, then April, May, August, September, October, November, December. Or we can just write complement of A is equals to months, not starting from letter J. It means here all the names of nouns will come which is not starting from the letter J. Now the next one is overlapping set or intersecting sets. So here if set A is equals to 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and B equals to 0, 3, 6 and 9. If any element is common in both A and B, 3 is common and 6 is common. So in this set, if the elements of A belongs to, some of the elements of, belongs to set B, then this kind of set is called overlapping set. Here A intersection B is not equal to null set. Or we can write A intersection B is equals to 3 and 6. So 3 and 6 are common in both the sets. So these kind of sets are called overlapping or intersecting sets. The last one is disjoint sets or non-overlapping sets. So in this, if two sets are given, A and B, in which A has the elements 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, and set B has 2, 4, 6, 7, 10. Now, if we see the elements of these two sets, nothing is common in that. So, A intersection B is equals to null set. So, this kind of set is called disjoint sets or non-overlapping sets. The operation of sets. Now how to represent those operation of set through the Venn diagrams. Now see over here Venn diagram showing relationship between given set. Suppose A is the set, A is the subset of, this is the sign of subset. If A is the subset of B, means all the elements of A belongs to set B. So set A will be here inside the B set because all the elements of A is there in set B. This is the first one, how to represent it through the Venn diagram. The second one is A union B. A union B means all the elements which belongs to either A or B or AB. So all the elements, whatever the elements are given in AB, all these belongs to A union B. Now the third one is A intersection B. In A intersection B, as we know, that only the common elements, or we can say the elements which belongs to both A and B. So this is the portion of the circles which belongs to A also and which belongs to B also. So this is the diagram of, or the diagram of A intersection B. Now the fourth one is A minus B, difference of A set with B set. So we have in operation set that all the elements belongs to A but does not belong to B is the difference of A and B. So this is the Venn diagram for A minus B. Now, similarly, if we are finding out the difference between B minus A, then all the elements which belongs to B set but does not belong to set A. So this is the portion which belongs to B but does not belong to A. So this is the Venn diagram of B minus A. Now I have taken question number 1 of exercise 6. In this, A is given equals to 0, 1, 2, 3 up to 8. B is given equal to 3, 5, 7, 9, 11. And the elements of C is 0, 5, 10 and 20. You have to find out A union B. So A union B is the set in which all the elements of either A or B or AB will be taken. So we'll start from 0, 1, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. all the numbers. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then 10 and 20 are left in C. So we take these two numbers also. So A unit C equals to 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10 and 20. So these are the elements which belongs to A and B both. Now B unit C.
Universal.
0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. Right children? After that, complement of A. Complement of A are the elements which does not belong to set A. So that is 1, 2, 4, 6 and 9. 1, 2, 4, 6 and 9. Complement of B, which does not belong to set B. So this is 0, 1, 2, 5, 8 and 9. 0, 1, 2, 5, 8 and 9. The next one is complement of A, B and B. The elements which does not belong to A and B. So 1, 2, 9. Are the elements which does not belong to A union B. So this is 1, 2 and 9. So these are the elements. So I think you have understood. If the diagram is given, A diagram is given, you can list the elements of either A, B, A union B, A intersection B, universal set, complement of A, complement of B, A union B complement. You can find out the difference of the set also through this Venn diagram. So if you will go through all the things which I have explained in this video,